Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Welcome back to my channel Fun Learning with Smita. If you are a new viewer and haven't subscribed yet, do subscribe to my channel in order to keep touch with all the various applications and sites which I come up every week. So what is new in today's tutorial lecture? In today's video, I would be teaching you all how you can merge various PDF files into one single file. So, for fulfilling this purpose, we need to type ilovepdf.com in the Google tab. So, this is how you will be typing ilovepdf.com. If you are new to the channel and haven't yet watched other videos in my channel where I have elaborated various features of this particular site, do check out my channel because this is a wonderful site for all your PDF requirements. So in order to merge two or three different PDFs into one single PDF, you will have to choose the first option, that is Merge PDF. I'll double click on this option and now it is asking me to select PDF files. So I'll click on the option Select PDF Files and select PDF files from my device. So right now I'll just click on this and I'll click on the option Open. So here is the first PDF file of 23 pages. Now I would be selecting the second PDF file which I want to merge with this. For that, I'll click on this plus option. I'll select the second PDF file and click on the control option and click on open. So now you can see there are two PDF files in front of me. Here, this one of 23 pages and this one of 3 pages. I repeat, you will have to select one PDF file first and the second PDF file by clicking on the add more files option. You can select the file by clicking on the control button and clicking on the open option. Once you do that, you can see there are two PDF files in front of you. You will have to go onto the right hand corner and click on the option Merge PDF file. And now the new PDF file is ready. So we will download the merged PDF file over here. And you can see there is a file named as I Love PDF merged. So I'll just open it and show it to you. So you can see my new PDF file of 26 pages. So both the PDF files have been merged and now it is into one. This was the first one you can see on the left hand side and the second one has been attached to it. So I hope this was a very simple tutorial where you learned how you can merge PDF files. If you have liked the video, do like and share it with people whom you think would be benefited by this video. Do subscribe if you are new to the channel. Thank you so much.